Hi, first graders. Welcome to Lesson 14, The Big Race. Written by Pam Munoz-Ryan and illustrated by Viviana Garofoli. The genre or type of story is fantasy. A fantasy could not happen in real life. As you read, look for animals who talk and act like people, and events that could not really happen. Before we get started, let's meet the author, Pam Munoz-Ryan. California summers can be very hot. When Pam Munoz-Ryan was growing up, she was often at the library on summer days. That's because the library was one of the few places nearby with air conditioning. Let's meet the illustrator, Viviana Garofoli. Viviana Garofoli and her family make their home in the country of Argentina. Sophie's Trophy and My Big Rig are two of the books she has illustrated. As we read, let's think about our essential question. Why is it important to have rules? I'm sure you could probably think of a few reasons. Let's begin. Win the big race. Win this big cake. Today is the big race.
I like cake, said Red Lizard. I will run in that race.
Red Lizard gets to the race. Four animals will run with him. Cottontail is not late. She will run in lane one. Rat naps in the shade. She will run in lane two. Snake takes his spot in lane three. Roadrunner stands in lane four. He waves to his pals. Red Lizard is in lane five. The animals bend and hop. The flag is down and the race starts. Many animals watch and clap. Cottontail does not get far. Rat falls into the hay. Snake stops and chases bugs. Roadrunner trips over a rake. Who will win? It's Red Lizard who wins. Watch me eat this cake, he yells. Red Lizard looks at his big cake. Red Lizard looks at his pals. His pals like cake too. What will Red Lizard do now? Red Lizard gets five plates. He gets cake for his pals too. Hip hip hooray for Red Lizard. It's always a good thing to share with your friends. I hope you enjoyed this story, The Big Race. Have a great rest of your day. Don't forget to smile, and I'll see you soon. Bye.